Dear brothers and sisters in faith, my reminder today, my short reminder to first myself and my lovely brothers and sisters in faith is, don't be deceived. This is my message. Don't be deceived by what? فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا. Please. Don't be deceived by this worldly life. فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا. My brother, advice from Allah to you and I. Do not let this present life deceive you. Is it wealth? Is it property? Is it power? Brother, do not let it deceive you. Mahma tajma, mahma ta'ish wa tajma, min al amwal tamut. No matter how you gather, you have the position, it will end. So, do not be deceived. Is it youth? You are young. You are strong. Please, do not let it deceive you, because it will fade away. And dear my dear sister, is it beauty? You are beautiful. You are a beautiful woman. Whenever you walk, people are looking at you. People talk about you. She is so beautiful. My dear sister, do not let it deceive you, because it will fade. It will fade. كل شيء هالك إلا وجهه. كل شيء هالك إلا وجهه. Everything will perish except the one and only Allah. Everything will fade away except Allah. My dear brother, now I'm speaking English. You are. After some time, you were. He is now. After some time, he was. Yes, it will happen. خبر وكان. I am now. One day, you look for me, I'm gone. You are. One day, it will fade away. So what do? You remember, do the right thing. Do not be deceived by what you have. Is it wealth, property, youth, beauty, whatever it is, do not be deceived by it, because it will fade away. Nothing lasts forever. La shay'a yadum. Nothing lasts forever. I mentioned wealth, power, whatever it is that make people feel big, that is deceiving some people today, they had it. Who? Those who left. I repeat, they had it. They used to be on top of the world. What are they today? Where are they today? Question. هل تحس منهم من أحد؟ Quran is asking you and I, brother. هل تحس منهم من أحد أو تسمع لهم ركزا. Question. Do you hear any sound of them? A whisper of them? Can you see any movement from them? They are gone. One day, you will also follow. So do not be deceived. If you understand where I'm going, then my dear brother, let's go to the Quran again. Ya qawm, innama hadhihi al-hayatu dunya mata. My brother, My dear sister,
إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع.
This worldly life, this life, the life in this world is nothing but a short enjoyment. It's nothing but a passing enjoyment.
يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع.
The rich man,
his enjoyment will pass.
To the leader,
this enjoyment will go.
Whoever you are, in whatever position you find yourself, now
it will fade away. يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع وإن الآخرة هي دار القرار.
The hereafter is the true home, it's the real home, it's the everlasting home. So my brother, take advice from Rasulullah.
كن في الدنيا كأنك غريب.
قال رسول الله. The Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, take this advice from me. Be in this world as a stranger. أو عابر سبيل, or a passerby. You are passing. You are going. You are not here to settle down. Because those who came and thought they were going to settle down, where are they today? They are gone. Our ancestors are gone. Your best friend is gone. Maybe your mother is gone. Maybe your father is gone. Your friends, your brothers and sisters, your loved ones are gone. You will go. That's it. You will go. I will go. We will go. Why?
كل شيء هالك إلا وجهه.
Everything will perish.
النفس تبكي على الدنيا وقد علمت أن السلامة فيها توق ما فيها.
You know, you are crying for this world, and you know to live peacefully in this world is when you leave the world. You don't put it in your heart. Yes, you work to survive, but it's not in your heart because you know you are a traveler, you are a passerby, you are a stranger. This is not a place for you to settle down. You know you will go. So you are preparing for the everlasting home. So my dear brother, don't be deceived by this glitterings of the world.
وَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ مَثَلَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا كَمَاءٍ أَنْزَلْنَاهُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ فَاخْتَلَطَ بِهِ نَبَاتُ الْأَرْضِ فَأَصْبَحَ هَشِيمًا تَذْرُوهُ الرِّيَاحُ.
And profound for them the parable of this world.
وَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ مَثَلَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا كَمَا.
And profound for them the parable of this world, which is like a rain, which we send from the skies.
فَاخْتَلَطَ بِهِ نَبَاتُ الْأَرْضِ,
which the earth vegetation absorbs, which the earth vegetation absorbs. This is it. Fresh, which the earth vegetation absorbs. This is it.
فَاخْتَلَطَ بِهِ نَبَاتُ الْأَرْضِ.
You see, the fruit comes out beautiful, green, after some time, but very soon.
فَأَصْبَحَ هَشِيمًا تَزْرُوهُ
الرِّيَاحُ. It's gone. This is you and I. This is the example of this world.
فأصبح هشيما تذروه الرياح.
And it becomes dry, stubble, that it is blown away by the wind. Gone.
وكان الله على كل شيء مقتدرا.
Allah has power over all things. So brother, and my dear sister, do not be deceived by this present life. Like I said earlier, listen, you will become khabarukana. These plants that I'm talking about, have you ever seen a farm, whenever it comes out, flourishing, and when it's harvested, you go to that land that was flourishing yesterday, when it's harvested the next day, as if it's never flourished before? Are you a farmer? Have you ever seen a farm where is you see the crops, the fruits flourishing, and the next day you go, whenever it's harvested or something happened to it, you go, you will see that land play. Do you know Allah gives us example of this? Allah said this is the parable of this worldly life that we are living. Surah Al-An'am.
إنما مثل الحياة الدنيا كماء أنزلناه من السماء فاختلط به نبات الأرض مما يأكل الناس والأنعام حتى إذا أخذت الأرض زخرفها وزينت وظن أهلها أنهم قادرون عليها أتاها أمرنا ليلا أو نهارا فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يتفكرون.
This is how we bring it out. This is how we lay it out. This is how we explain to those who reflect, to those who think, this land that was flourishing yesterday, today you come, is as if it was not there yesterday. This is what you're going to become in future, very soon, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, maybe the next week, maybe in a month, you will become khabarukana, as if you never were. My brother, please slow down. Please. Let's all slow down and take life easy. Do what will benefit you in the everlasting home, because this will end.
الذين اصطفى واشهد ان لا اله الا الله. أيها الأحبة في الله, just imagine the day that you cannot help your loved one. وَالِدٌ عَنْ وَلَدِي. You cannot help your son. وَلَا مَوْلُودٌ هُوَ جَازٍ عَنْ وَالِدِهِ شَيْئًا.
And then the son can never help the father. But one thing,
inna wa'ada Allahi haqqa.
The promise of Allah is true. What is the promise? Yes, brother, the angel of death will knock at your door. The angel of death will knock at our door. And when he comes, we will go. No matter how much you gather, no matter how rich you are, no matter how wealthy you are, whatever you gather, when the angel of death comes, you will go.
Inna wa'ada Allahi haqqa.
Going to the grave, staying in the grave, to remain there. Whenever the weather is hot, you in the grave. Whenever the weather is cold, you in the grave. It is snowing, you in the grave.
Inna wa'ada Allahi haqqan.
The promise of Allah is true. One day you will stand before Allah.
فَلَا تَغُرَّنَّكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا.
Do not let this worldly life deceive you.
ولا يغرنكم بالله الغرور.
Do not let the deceiver deceive you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase our faith. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase our faith. Ya Allah, we love you and we believe in you. We have a lot of sin. Ya Allah, we ask for forgiveness. Please forgive us. Ya Allah, we're making a lot of mistakes. Ya Allah, we pray, please forgive us. Ya Allah, we pray that you give us good life here and better life in the hereafter. Ya Allah, we pray that whatever we are doing that is wrong, Ya Allah, you forgive us because you are Al-Ghaffar. Allahumma hdina fi man